Come in, over.
Any idea how much fuel they're supposed to put in on these jobs?
They told me 2,500 to 3,000 on the lead motor.
Just the ones over.